Good evening, good evening, and welcome to the Old Time Gospel Hour on Facebook Live, Wednesday evening program. Good evening, Brother Samuel Rucker, Sister Olivia Rucker. Good evening, little cousin Tinoria Dayfield. Good evening, big cousin Diane Adams. Good evening, Brother Mark Evans. Good evening. Big cousin Alice Dayfield, good evening. Brother Pete Cotton, good evening. Sister Vanessa Payne, good evening. Sister Denise Miner. Sister Karen Sanford, good evening, good evening. Big sister Ruthie Williams, good evening. Brother Willie, Sister Marnette Jefferson, good evening. Sister Beverly Fuller, good evening. Sister Ellen Henley, good evening. Sister Karen Sanford, Sister Bridget Silas, good evening. Edna Randall Lane, good evening. Also, good evening to all of our followers out there, our YouTube listeners, good evening. Brother Walter and Sister Audrey Griffin, good evening. Also, good evening, good evening, Brother Ron, Sister Brenda McGee. Brother Ronald, Sister Barbara Whitehead, good evening, good evening. Also, good evening, Sister Gloria Arrington, Sylvester Will Even, Annie Rice. Brother Brian and Sister Vanessa Tate, Brother Terrell Lane, Pastor Hubbard, Brother Robert, Sister Gail Buchanan, Sister Juanice Mays, Brother Tony, Sister Vanessa Fitzpatrick, Sister Theon Jones, good evening, good evening. Brother Yvester Floyd, Sister Tippy Floyd, good evening. Amen, amen.
Keep on calling, Lord, I'm calling through the storm and rain.
Good evening, good evening, Sister Terry Lane Cooper, Sister Reva Smith. Good evening, cousins Robert and Robin Ford. Good evening. Good evening.
Coming, Lord, we'll trust in our word.
Brother Robert Thomas, Lord, good evening.
Save me from the sin. Oh, I me in thy love. My name above. Oh, and when the gate swings, through the years.
Brother Melvin Evans, good evening.
Well, I'm calling through the and rain. Doors of the church open.
Sister Marilyn and Sister Sean Stuckey, good evening.
Doors of the church open. Oh, tell my. Oh, I am coming, Lord. Oh, trust in my name above. Oh, and when gates swing, fall down, prayer will keep me fit for self. Help me out on every hand. I have stood a many of hoping someday I will.
Thank you, Sister Sean. Thank you.
All right.
Sister Carmen Gordon, good evening. Evangelist Bernice Walker, good evening, good evening.
Doors of the church open.
And that was Reverend Jeff Johnson Jr., pastor of Circle of Light, with him leading the congregation song at Circle of Light. And our opening up song, Feeling Good, was the Junior Intermediate Young Adult Choir at Rising Star. Amen. Amen. Good evening. Welcome. Welcome to the program, everyone. Hope everybody's feeling good today. Hope everybody is doing well. Amen. Song, I Love the Lord, and that was by Brother Isaac Huddleston at Rising Star. Amen, amen. Good evening, Brother Otis West. Good evening, good evening. Little cousin Michael Gayfield, good evening. Sister Cheyenne Shakes. Good evening. Harvest time, amen. And that was the Brothers of Light with the late Brother Lavelle Nash leading at Circle of Light. Amen, amen. I know last year I had a New Year's Day program, and I was wondering, would anyone like me to do a New Year's Day program for this year? And if you would like a New Year's Day program, send some hearts up, or just put me a heart on the screen, and let me know if you would like a New Year's Day program this year coming up. And that was the late Brother Brown leading with the Young Adult Choir at Rising Star. Amen, amen. While the blood is running warm in your veins. All right, I saw all of the hearts. So we will have a New Year's Day program that will be next Saturday, and it will start at 12 noon. Amen, amen. And don't forget, this coming Sunday is the fourth Sunday It is all request Sunday, so you can start sending your request in from now until Saturday at 2 p.m. And it'll be all request. Amen. Amen.
Turn water into wine. Yeah, I'm talking about a man that told Lazarus to get up and me to walk again. I'm talking about a man that made the blind man see. I'm talking about the one who died on the cross.
Brother Frank and Sister Shirley Gardner, good evening.
I know too much about you.
everybody.
Jesus, and so glad. Amen, amen. And that was the Voices of Unity with Sister Deshauna leading. I don't have her last name. And that was at Circle of Light. Amen, amen. And that was the Spiritual Singers with Sister Stacy Gibbs leading at Rising Star. Amen. Good evening, Sister Lillian Jones. Good evening, good evening.
Singing dawn, you know they brought you. the gospel cloud.
Jesus is the one that brought you through.
Oh, but I won't take nothing for my journey right now.
Jesus is the one that brought you through.
Forget the bridge that brought you all over. Amen, amen. And that was the Striving Five with Brother Mario Johnson leading at Circle of Light. Amen. Amen. Good evening, Brother Cliff Fields, Sister Marsha Harris, Brother Wayne Harris, Sister Viola Lumpkins, Miss Sweets, and Sister Betty Staniford. Good evening, Sister Shauna. Good evening, good evening. If I missed anybody, good evening, good evening. Thank you, Sister Lillian Jones. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to read the announcements here. Happy birthdays going out. I'm going to start with yesterday, Tuesday, December 21st, Sister Aisha Sanders Bailey. And happy heavenly birthday, Sister Emma Whitehead. Wednesday, today, December 22nd, happy birthday, Sister Lula Mae Robinson, my mom. My mom turned 89 today. What a blessing, amen. Sister Kiara E. And to Ladybug, turned 2 years old today. Amen. Happy birthday, y'all. Sunday, December 26th, Sister D. Patton. To Suleya Ajayi, that's my niece. Happy birthday to her Sunday, and happy heavenly birthday, Brother Lehman Turner Sr. Amen. Also, yeah, to let you all know, if you would like for a happy birthday to go out, heavenly birthday to your family members, please let me know. I would love to write them down. So please let me know of any happy heavenly birthdays. Amen. All right, we're sending prayers. Prayers going out to Brother Walter, Sister Audrey Griffin, Sister Regina Lattier, Sister Marilyn Stuckey, Brother Edwin Whitehead, Sister Marjorie Hutchinson, to my boo-boo, the Brother Willie Robinson, Brother Alfred Pickens, Sister Chanel Miles, Brother Pete Williams, Sister Genevieve Sadler, Sister Gloria Arrington, to Vivian Daly, Odell Harmon, Lester Peoples, Brandon Taylor, Maurice Washington, Jonathan Cobb. Jonathan Cobb is he was my co-worker that was shot on the bus, the driver, and that's who we've been sending prayers to, and I had an update on him yesterday, and he is doing well. He is in rehab, and thank God for prayers, because the young man, he was in really bad condition, so thank God for the prayers, and he's in rehab, and he's doing better. He still has a long way to go, but thank God for prayers. Also sending prayers to all of the sick and confined, the homeless, all the workers out there working during these viruses, the COVID, Delta, and the Omicron patients. We're also praying for, and especially going out to the bereaved families out there. Also, we're praying for each other and for this whole world. Amen. Sister Gloria Arrington is in the Frontier Rehabilitation Center, 2840 West Clay Street, St. Charles, Missouri, 63301, in room 102. And I had a message that she is in rehab, and she's looking forward to try to get home by the first of the year. Amen. So, and she thanks everyone for the prayer. So we will continue to pray for her, and praying that she's well and home, you know, by the first part of the year. Amen. 2022. Amen. Funeral announcements for Sister Tremaine Davis, Sister Coco, will be Thursday, December the 30th, 2021, at Friendly Temple, 5544 Martin Luther King Drive, 63112. The viewing will be from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m., and the funeral will start at 10 a.m. She is the daughter of Brother Jimmy Davis and the late Sister Patricia Crafton, and the sister of Sister Keisha Moore and Brother DeJuan Davis. Funeral announcement for Miss Hersing Hicks will be Sunday, January 2nd, 2022, at House of Harvest Worship Center, 3265 Dunn Road, 63033. The wake will be from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. And the wake is public from 10 until 12 noon. And the funeral will be private for the family only due to COVID, and that will start at 12 noon. She is the mother of Sister Estella Smith and Sister Brenda Hicks and others. Mr. Claudius Walker's funeral will be Monday, December 22nd, 2021, at Providence Missionary Baptist Church, 3400 Highway 82 East, Greenville, Mississippi. He is the son of the late Deacon Tommy Walker and the brother of Sister Terry Lane Cooper. Mr. Thomas LeVan Hardy, his funeral is incomplete at this time. He is the brother of Sister Patricia Graham and Sister Deborah Hubbard, and the cousin of Sister Curly Jean Levenberry. Acknowledgements. The family of Brother Van Borns. Brother Van Borns would like to thank everyone for their prayers, calls, texts, cards, flowers, and other expressions of love. Thank you. If you need legal help, call Legal Services of Eastern Missouri, 314-361-8834, or the Eviction Hotline, 314-534-4200. If you'd like to schedule a mediation between yourself and your landlord, call St. Louis City Resolution Center, 314-255-7440. Or St. Louis County Mediation Project, 314-833-0226. Also, my mom would like everyone to know to thank you. She thanks everyone for all of the birthday wishes, the calls. Thanks. Thank you so much. And she says she loves everyone. And as always, thank you for sharing the program. Thank you, those that share the program, to let others hear this good gospel music. Thank you so much. And also, don't forget to let others know that are not on Facebook. They can go to YouTube, the Old Time Gospel Hour on FB Live on YouTube. And they can hear pre-recorded programs of the Old Time Gospel Hour. We have our talks on Sunday evening or Wednesday evening, if you would like to talk live on the program after the music, just let me know. Also, a reminder that this Sunday, the fourth Sunday, is all requests, so make sure you get your request in before 2 p.m. Saturday. And Saturday, January the 1st, we will have a New Year's Day program. Amen. Amen. So, I don't know what we're going to do just yet, what type of program that it will be, but the Lord will let us know what it will be. Amen. Amen. Good evening, Sister Erica Gordon Walker. Good evening, Brother Isaac, Sister Deidre Huddleston, Sister Margaret Roberts. Good evening. Good evening. I didn't know that that was that quick. Wow, I'm going to have to mark that down, that is very quick. I am going to put something else on. I'm going to put something else on off of this CD. Since that was so short, I didn't realize I'm going to have to mark that, okay?
It's a blessing to be living, yes it is.
Yes, it is.
Oh, yes,
Gospel Keys with the late Brother Curtis Keys leading, professionally done. Amen. Sister Rochelle Huddleston Rayford. Good evening. Good evening, little sister. Amen. Amen. I'm glad I have somebody I can lean on. His name is Jesus. Amen. That was the Sisters in Christ with Sister Nalane Powell leading at Circle of Light. Amen. Good evening, Sister Whitley Long. Good evening. Good evening, Sister Carolyn Lee. Good evening.
Yeah.
And that was the senior choir with Sister Carolyn Lee leading at Rising Star. Amen, amen. Sister Carolyn, you tuned in right on time. Amen. Amen, amen. Jesus promised, he promised me a home over there. Amen. Solo by Sister Beverly Thomas. And this was that circle of light. Amen, amen.
Thank you.
gave it to me, I've got the Holy Ghost. Amen, amen. And that was the Junior Intermediate Young Adult Choir with Brother Daniel White leading at Rising Star. Amen, amen. Thank you. Junior Intermediates Young Adult Choir with Sister Lorraine Banks leading at Rising Star. Come too far to turn around. Amen.
Thank you.
Amen, amen, amen. God has smiled on me. He's been good to me. Amen. That was the Junior Intermediate and Young Adult Choir with Deacon David Long Sr., David White, excuse me, Deacon David White Sr. leading at Rising Star. Amen, amen. This is the end of the program. I hope everybody enjoyed the program this evening. Tune in again Sunday, all request Sunday. So remember to get your request in Sunday, 10:30 a.m. And then again Sunday evening at 5:30 p.m. for some more good gospel music, some back in the day gospel music, some up-to-date gospel music. We've got quite a bit for you. Amen, amen. Music from Rising Star Missionary Baptist Church and Circle of Light Church. Amen, amen. Right here in St. Louis, Missouri. Hey, so make sure you tune in. Tell somebody. Let somebody know, hey, come on, tune in and listen to some of this good old gospel music. Amen, amen. Remember who we are praying for. We are praying for our sick, and we're praying for this whole world. Amen, amen. Thank you. Thank you so much for tuning in, and God bless.